ओके, कवर पेज मीन फॉर एग्जांपल इफ़ यू वांट टू क्रिएट सम ई बुक कवर और सम बुक्स कवर. ओके, सो यू कैन यूज़ इट. इफ़ यू यूज़ दिस कवर सो यू विल गेट लॉट ऑफ आइडियाज दैट हाउ यू कैन डिज़ाइन योर कवर और दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स. ओके, जस्ट यू विल नीड टू क्लिक ऑन एनी ऑफ दिस कवर. ओके, एंड देन यू कैन एडिट इन एंड यू कैन मॉडिफाई इट लाइक ए प्रो. ओके, सो इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोना टू टॉक अबाउट एंड यू विल लर्न हाउ यू कैन क्रिएट ए प्रोफेशनल कवर. ओके, एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो सेव यूर कवर, सेव यूर डिज़ाइन एज ए कवर, एंड डेफिनेटली वी विल लर्न this thing that how you can save your own design as a cover. So first of all, I will click any of these cover which you can now see. So I will just click on this exposure and it's done. The first thing which you will need to do, just you will need to click on this text, and you can see you will be able to put your own text. For example, this is my book, and my book or my ebook is all about technology. So I will say infotech. Okay, and I will select all. I will little bit zoom. You can also design your text. Okay, you can change this color, change font, everything. If you don't know that how you can use these option, okay, I mean if you don't know that how you can design your text, how you can format your text, so just move on my some preview lesson which is all about these option. Okay, and you will know. So the next thing, you can click on it and okay, I will say author is okay, and actually it's not important that this is this place is for air, and you will just put air. You can put anything. Okay, so that's it. This is not important that you will put only here. It's all depending on you, and it's your depend on your requirement. Okay, so I will leave this thing, or I will just say okay, you can put anything. Okay, when you done all those thing, okay, just zoom out and see your book print out, or simply click on file and then click on print, and you will see your print preview. Okay, but keep in mind you can use only same cover on same time. Okay, for example, now you have designed this type of page. Okay, this type of cover page, if you click on any of these another page design, okay, so your old design will be replaced with new one. So now I'm clicking on this one motion, and you can see, so that's mean you can use only one cover on same time. Okay, so now for example, if you have designed this type of cover and you want to save your this selection, you want to save your this design in a as a cover page. Okay, so just click on your first, just click on cover page, and now you can see save selection to cover page gallery, it's enabled. Okay, so I will select my this all page. Okay, and now I will again click on this cover page, and now you can see it's enabled. Actually, you will need to select your all those material which you want to add in your this type of cover page. Okay, in a separate design, click on save section to cover page gallery. Okay, and put your name, I mean put your name for cover page. So I will say okay, and you can also change this gallery. Okay, but I will leave it as it in, just I will click on okay, and now it's saved. Okay, if you click on this area, first of all I will create a new file, and now if I click on cover page And if I move my mouse, if I move my page, okay. So you can see this one is info deco. Okay, this is we have created a moment ago. Okay, now just click on it and you can see you can use it actually at any time. Okay, so that's it, how you can use cover page, okay, for your ebook, for your books or anything, and how you can save your design, your ebook cover design as a page for your future usage. Okay.